want to get out of there?
Call me Mr. Dillo.
No one calls you that. You call you that.
I am they, you are we. Children have grows white tongues.
Alright, I give you armor plating, and then you'll work for me, right?
What?
Why did you come to this interview in the first place?
Aim for the mealworms. Three mealworms in every interview.
Mr. Dillo. We at Kinko's don't have new words.
What?
No, we can't do that. It's a health code thing. Sorry, Mr. Dillo, but I can still get you that armor plating.
You don't need to know. Can I get a copy?
We actually don't have the copies anymore. Mr. Dillo, why won't you cooperate? I'll give you the armor plating. I'll try to get some mealworms. Listen. Everyone knows you're the world's best Kinko's employee. If you work my branch, I'll become regional manager. Regional manager of Kinko's. Do you know how much that pays?
Stop hitting so hard. The echoes in here.
Do we have a deal, Mr. Dillo?
He called me Mr. Dillo.
I mean... yes.
Now get out of there. You need to come out of your shell, Mr. Dillo. You can't work at a Kinko's if you're huddled down on the floor. Nice people! Nice people at the nice Kinko's!
Nice people keep banging on my shed!
That's just me, the rest of them won't do that! They're nice!
How do you know?
Because I'm the only one who's so impolite as to bang on your shed!
And you want me to work for you!
Well, technically you work for the regional manager, I'm the district manager, you don't report directly to me, so...
No, I don't!
See, Mr. Dillo, it all makes sense now. Come on, don't you want to work at Kinko's?
I don't know anymore.
Well, come on, with our novel chain of command and willingness to pay you with whatever type of plating you want. Please, Mr. Dillo. Please.